My name is Ahmad Dennis, and I'm from the University of Surrey in the United Kingdom. In this piece of work, content-aware resource allocation in OFDM systems for energy-efficient video transmission. What we aim to do in this is to allocate the optimal data bits to in the scenario of multiple users receiving different videos. The aim is to find the optimal allocation of data bits given three conditions. That first, high quality for the receiver, and second, a minimal transmit power, and both together with utility function maximized. And here we suggest the way that we calculate the minimum power required to be allocated to each receiver, and this is also a model of how we model the bit rate to quality of each video tested. And finally, as we can see here, we have like a huge number of solutions available in terms of high quality and low power. And in order for us to select the optimal solution, we drive a simple utility function, which is in the interest of the service provider. And based on the utility function, then we would be able to decide the optimal solution here. This is a simple schematic diagram of our proposed method. And as we can see here on the results, that our proposed method, the green line here, it surpasses the other fixed bit rate and targeted quality methods. So in conclusion, this achievement will improve the energy utilization of mobile devices while maintaining the required perceptible quality for the user.